guys, welcome back to another new Home of the Jelly Bean channel. Today we're doing a challenge with General Dizzle. So we have to build the town in creative. We're in different worlds right now, so basically I don't know what he's doing, he doesn't know what I'm doing. So we're gonna do 20 minutes and then we're gonna have a little chat and then we're gonna do another 20 minutes and then we're gonna do that again. If that makes sense, then good. So, basically, I'm only doing this because I need a new series since Jelly Bean SLT. So we have 2 days, maybe I can record 10 episodes. 5 a day keeps the doctor away after all. Okay. So what I want to do, I'm gonna get a sign. Welcome to Beansworth. Welcome to Beansworth. So I think what we're gonna do is, the first thing we'll do is we'll go like a few blocks out and we'll build like a, I don't know, like the main attraction of like a well, because everyone likes wells. If we get, I'm all right at building wells actually, so not like that. Just get this bucket of water, and then we'll just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This will be the middle of the well. And we'll go 1, 2, 3 blocks up. So this is the middle, so there'll be like that. The stuff out. I don't know what I'm building right now, so I'm just gonna go with it. I hope this works. Right, so I'm gonna build this another 2 blocks out, like that. What would you do? What would you do? Like this, and then a wonderful little thing around it. So yeah, this is horrible. Okay. 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, that. So this is just absolutely horrible, but we'll keep going. And if we can get it better, then good. So yeah, we're going to get some sea lanterns now. I think I did the thing a bit close, but who cares? Okay, so now we're going to build one. I'm going to make a... The farm is this way. Okay, this is probably far enough. Oh no. This is not going to go well. I know I'm going to lose. Okay, right. I bet he's going to rate me like... I bet he's going to rate this like 2, maybe 5. Hopefully like 5. 5 is the goal for this. That's very thick. I bet he's probably bought, probably made like an axolotl paradise or something. Okay, I've messed that up. Does this look good? No, not really. Bob's farm, this is going to look horrific. Sorry, Bob. Your farm is going to suck. I obviously wouldn't be able to do this, but I'll try it. This isn't good. Not that bad. I messed it up, obviously. No one will be surprised. There we go. So we'll get like a pressure, so it's like stone breastplate. Alexa, how long left on timer?
You have 12 minutes left on your 20 minute timer.
12 minutes. Okay. Right. Sorry if I'm not talking in this video, I'm just trying to focus. I'm not doing a very good job there. Okay. What we'll start off with. I always need these for some reason. They come in handy, they're helpful. We'll let this grow over the next few days. So we'll get some seeds. What we'll do, I won't be able to see Louis till Tuesday, and he's going to be able to just watch my video and see mine. I was going to name the farm Bob's Farm, but I couldn't be bothered. he's up to. This is basically like just a massive garden. Yeah, this is basically a garden. This is definitely a garden. Just a good garden. Right, okay, I think I'm going to end this episode here. Make sure to check out the next one. Thank you for watching and goodbye.